Hello everyone, welcome back to Bonjour Cuisine, where you find all the best healthy, delicious, mouth-watering food recipes on YouTube. Today guys, I am going to share with you how to make this delicious Cherimoya smoothie. Now for those of you who are not familiar with these exotic fruits, I am going to share with you the difference between a Cherimoya, a custard apple, a sugar apple, and a soursop. In Haiti, we call the soursop kowosol, and we call the sugar apple kashima. We don't actually have this one right here, which is the Cherimoya. Now, I was able to find the Cherimoya at the Indian store in my location, and it is similar to the soursop, but the soursop, as you can see, it has more seeds and it's bigger in size. The custard apple or the sugar apple is smaller in size. Now, this is what I'm using today. I am going to use the Cherimoya. So, as you can see here, I cut it in halves. And for this recipe, I am going to use lime as well, two limes. I'm also going to use sugar and carnation milk. I also have here, if you don't have carnation milk, you can use regular milk. I have vanilla extract and water. As you can see here, I peeled the cherimoya and I take out the seeds. And what I have left here is this deliciousness that we're going to add into the blender with all the other ingredients. And we're going to take the time to blend it nice and well. Now, I'm not sure if I already mentioned that the Cherimoya is super sweet, and plus I'm adding sugar. So that's the reason why I add two limes. I'm not a big fan of super sweet drinks, so the lime will really balance that flavor for me. Now, I was at the store, I was shocked to see how much these exotic fruits cost, you guys. And I was telling the cashier, listen, my grandma used to have a tree and I used to take this thing for granted. Look how much I'm paying for this. I actually wanted to buy some sugar apple. I picked like three of them and it was like 40 something dollars. I'm like, what? Are you serious right now? This is ridiculous. But I can see why, because these are powerful exotic fruits that are a cure for cancer and great for your immune system. Like, these are really, really, really important for your health. So definitely give this a try, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Go on a hunt for these exotic foods, because as I said, these are so good for your health. And I can tell you guys, this right here is better than any you know, vitamin bottle stuff that you could buy over the counter. Like, definitely consume this if you get a chance. Yeah, your body will thank you. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you soon with more videos. For those of you who are new, please consider to subscribe so you can stay up to date with all the new uploads that I'm posting here on Bonjour Cuisine. Bye.